Hello! Now, how are you doing? Now, this is one from Offbeat. I think I've had it before. I have a lot of Offbeat beers when I'm out on the ale trails. But recently, I managed to purchase their range, well, the current range at the time, via drinking Empton Bridge. And this is their Wacky Winter Warmer. Pale and crisp. Sublime. So look. Start upright, chill for 30 minutes and pour carefully. Allergens, barley, it's got gluten and wheat. Light and crisp and like a fresh, frosty morning. The Wacky Winter Warmer will put a glow in your cheeks and a tingle on your taste buds. Kyle 621. Now, because I have to cycle every morning, I always get like a little redness in my cheeks. So I know what it's like. Because I live in Yorkshire, it's always cold in the morning. Offbeat is very good brewery on cask, majority of the time. They've just started doing when I did the Thirsty Fridays, like a lot of breweries, they do a lot of beer club. They do beer clubs every last Friday, I think it is. But they've just started doing their own pizzas. So it'd be nice to actually visit Crewe one day and check out this Thirsty Friday. So. Pineapple wheat. It smells a little bit like warm porridge. A little bit of peach, a little bit of pineapple, a bit of pineapple, chunks of peach. A little bit of orange, anyway. Cheers. Shakler. Ah, you see. It is bottle conditioned. A little bit of sweet biscuit there. Ah, there you go. There's your little peas and carrots. Almost like a snow globe. Two finger head. Fairness. This is probably the best bottle that I've had from Offbeat. The others have been a little bit a lackluster, if I have to say, but this came out really strong, really potent initially. But nice. Another solid beer from Offbeat. Check out Drink in Empton Bridge. And this is, I think this is a seasonal, almost like every week, winter. To carry you over to the hot oppy beer period. This is like a low temperature, low ABV, sessional winter oppy beer. 4.5 definitely sessionable. Yeah, look out for them on Facebook. They're very social networking. But yeah, lovely beer. Check out Drinking Empton Bridge, check out Offbeat Brewery, you take care. Goodbye.